Hi everyone, this is Anushisha from Insto Aspirations. We here help you fulfill your dreams to fly abroad and study in the best universities and colleges in Canada, USA, UK, Australia, many such other countries. We also provide coaching services for exams like IELTS, TOEFL, PT, GRE, GMAT, SAT and many such examinations. You can come here, register and have the best services possible. Hi, I'm going to teach you a few tips and tricks regarding IELTS Task 2. This Task 2 is an essay writing task that consists of 250 to 270 words. This basically means you have to use a wide range of vocabulary to make sure you score the highest band possible. I'm going to help you with a few synonyms regarding the most commonly used words in the Task 2 examination. If you get a topic related to boring, for example, online classes are boring, the whole work schedule is boring, or you could even say your life is very boring, you cannot keep using boring again and again multiple times. Instead of boring, you can use precise synonyms. I'll explain in detail what precise synonyms are. So I could just give you a few examples you could use in place of boring. For example, monotonous, mundane, dreary. So you could say, the entire work life from 9 to 5 is very mundane. Or you could also say online classes are very dreary. Or you could say I have a very monotonous schedule. All of this basically means boring. Now on the other hand, if you want to show the opposite of boring, let's say it's interesting, you could also use words like intriguing, enthralling, captivating, fascinating. You could say, for example, the university I'm looking forward to go to is very enthralling. The work life there or the academic life there is very intriguing. So you could use words like these in place of interesting. Now, let me give you an example for dangerous. You can use words like hazardous, risky, precarious in place of dangerous. An example for a sentence, we could say that the chemicals produced by XYZ industry has very hazardous effects on the river flowing nearby. So this is how you can use synonyms for the word dangerous in any essay topic given to you. Now we have another example for you guys, just a bonus maybe. For the word important, you can also use words like vital, indispensable, essential in place of important. You could say that this particular university plays a very important role in my life. Instead of that, you can use this course from this university plays a very essential role in my daily life or in my academic career. This is how you can make sure that you improve your lexical resource and score the best bands possible. Thank you so much. If you want us to make more such videos on vocabulary and help you understand different words, their meanings, synonyms, antonyms, or just replacement words, you can always let us know in the comment section below. Please do that. Please leave your comments below. We would make videos according to your requirement. We're also coming up with videos of other different modules, so we could help you score better bands in your IELTS examinations. Also, if you want help regarding which country to choose, which examination you're supposed to give, what are the requirements of different university and colleges, please contact Insto Aspirations. The contact details are actually given below. There are 4 branches in the city. You can visit any one of them and talk to the best faculties and consultants here at our Insto Aspiration. Thank you for watching this. See you guys soon. Bye-bye. Have a nice day.